Yeah, I got a question for y'all. Was anybody in the room at the San Jacinto College show? Anybody else? Heather and Jody? You don't remember? It was a long time ago. I was in the habit of throwing my guitar to my guitar tech at that point in my career. It was kind of a thing. And we kind of got in this thing where we'd see how far we could throw the guitar. And we were getting some pretty good distance and a lot of really amazing catches that probably could have been on like ESPN highlights if there was a special segment for the music side of it all. But when I played in San Jacinto College, I had a very unfortunate throw of this particular guitar. I didn't quite get the right pitch when I went back, and it kind of slipped off to the side, and the guitar kind of went careening off. And my guitar tech at the time, Paul Whitman, made a valiant effort to try to catch it, but unfortunately, he did not catch it, and the guitar broke into about five pieces. So I didn't have this guitar for a really long time, and I just got it back. It's got a big scar on it. It's got a lot of grit, just like it's got it. This guitar, this is the one I played on Letterman. This one's been around with me, and I found it in my closet. I know it sounds ridiculous, but I just was worried about it. It was kind of like an old, broken grandma, and I didn't want to mess it up anymore. And I was like, you know, what am I going to do with it? It's just going to sit around. So we're back on. This one, this is a second single from my first record. This one's called Nothing.
Thank you. feeling what it seems. So we can be
Texas.